hi, I'm Richard. I'm here for the Whale Shark Tour.
Okay, hello, I'm Jan. I'm on the Adventure 8 Whale Shark Tour.
Close up of the flies. I reckon I don't know how many flies I've got here on my face, but at least probably about 50 or so. They've come out of nowhere. We've had really good weather up to, well, good weather. We've had good weather everywhere, but it's just been cool weather. Now it's warmed up. As soon as it warms up, the flies come out. Wildlife, Shark Bay. It's alive! It's alive!
I can still see her smiling face. I can still feel her warm embrace. She was the first young girl that I ever did call, for we went our separate ways. It was a good time while it lasted, I remember every day. I can still hear her voice singing, and the room we sat while the snow lay killing. Yes, the fire was bright, the flames leapt high, our hearts were full of cheer. Was a good time while it lasted, I remember every year. I can still feel that summer day. A gentle breeze like a seaside spray. As I walked along the mountainside and looked to the valley down below. It was a good time while it lasted, though it was long.
We have been very, very fortunate lately. I think it took the pilot about 3 minutes to find the whale shark yesterday. It was straight out the back. So, like I said, but every day is different. I do recommend sitting up on the top deck or around the front. The more people look down, the more you're going to see today. There's dolphins, manta rays, big meatballs and schools of fish.
Same play, I can see us brothers free. Was a good time while it lasted, and will always be. I can still see her smiling face.
And they're named from their sheer size. Whale sharks get up to 18 metres in length. This boat is 15 metres long. The main ones we get here at Ningaloo are anywhere between 3 and 12 metres. Saying that, we do average a lot of our juveniles to 5 to 7 metres. So still juveniles, and they're really slow to reproduce. 8 to 9 metres before they're hitting maturity. And that's about 30 to 35 years old.
Let's and it's captured.
Land of asbestos, in fact, blue asbestos. You can see it here in the rock.
Maybe my way is wrong. Maybe your heart is frozen. Don't leave all the fears behind you. In the big manner. Now you must convince yourself.
Underneath the waterfall. Here at Circular Pool in Karigini National Park. Definition of amazing beauty and hanging.
Thank you.
for all the time.
Thank you.